Plot. The episode opens with Willow the rabbit preparing for the feast, only to find that the berry bushes are mysteriously barren. Concerned, she seeks advice from Ollie the owl, who suggests they investigate the mystery together. Meanwhile, Pippa the squirrel notices Finn sneaking around with a suspiciously large stash of berries. As Willow and Ollie gather the other friends, Pippa secretly follows Finn to his den, discovering his hoard of berries. Realizing the trouble Finn has caused, Pippa rushes back to inform the group. Together, Willow, Ollie, Pippa, Benny the bear, Milo the mouse, Luna the lizard, Ziggy the hedgehog, Rosie the robin, and Gus the gopher come up with a plan to recover the berries. With the help of Ziggy's inventive gadgets and Gus's tunneling skills, the group manages a clever and friendly intervention, showing Finn the importance of sharing in community. Finn, feeling remorseful, apologizes and helps redistribute the berries just in time for the feast.